And what I'll do is I'll draw my knife backwards. You can see as I draw it back, it stays right in place. If I cut down like this, it has a tendency to lift up and stick to the side of my knife. So I don't do that. So as I draw back, it stays in place. I can see how even my cuts are compared to the one prior before. And then on this, I'll actually either go down like that, and I'm typically fine. But you can also continue to draw back